New York City is one of those places that it's the Big Apple. It's the mecca of business. It's the mecca of entertainment. Here, there's so much opportunity. You get to rub elbows with people that you may not originally or would be able to do.
There's a different kind of energy that you don't get anywhere else in the world.
Been in Manhattan for 10 years. I've been to a lot of cool places globally, domestically, for both work and fun. And I've just never had so many different interactions with people the way that I have in New York.
Living in Manhattan in such a big place, there's a lot more entertainment than downtime, I would say.
I'm big on the cocktail bar scene in the city. So I like to find a good hideaway spot for a good cocktail.
You can eat whatever you want, wherever you want, at any time of night. For example, last night I was in Koreatown and turned up to a door, go up to the 7th floor, and it's a huge expanse of Korean food, all you can eat, friendlier staff. And I think it's finding those kinds of places which makes New York really exciting.
I'm a Yankees, pinstripes, through and through. Perfect world, we'd all be Yankees. Bleed blue and orange with the Knicks, who are easily my second favorite team, who break my heart on, a yearly basis.
There's a lot of smart, creative people.
It's exciting, it's very energetic. I can't think of a reason why you wouldn't want to work here.
The Zone is definitely on its way. It's gonna break out of its shell, break out of its cocoon, and turn into a butterfly.